engine was sputtering pretty bad. And right when I got up, I knew something was wrong. And I just watched it. And when it did the loop and when it came down here, I knew just to get out of the way, and I ran to safety. And yeah, it was pretty intense, but you know, good thing everyone's safe. So that's the only thing that matters.